Good morning to all. My name is Shantakumari P, Assistant Professor of History, Government First Grade College for Women, K.R. Nagara, Mysore District. My topic, Puligana Muradi or Puligana Muradi Temple or Dakshina Sheshadri. The place Puligadri or Puligana Muradi is famous as Dakshina Sheshadri, a temple of Lord Srinivasa. The place Puligana Muradi is located near Tharakanambi of Gundlapet. It is around 1.5 hour of road travel from Mysore. One can reach the temple by asking the road to Sri Venkataramana Swami Betta at Tharakanambi. The temple is surrounded by hills, forest and lakes, which is very attractive. This place is known as Dakshina Sheshadri. It is known by the names Sheshadri, Kanakadri, Venkatadri, Vayagadri, Puligadri, Dakshinadri, Vayakrachala in the different yugas respectively. According to Varaha Purana, once there was a challenge between the ancient serpent Adishesha and the wind god Vayudeva regarding who is superior to this hill. Adishesha tries himself around a hug mountain and challenges Vayudeva to unite his hold. Vayudeva, the wind god, tries to unite Adishesha with force. Adishesha did not move Vayudeva again with much force, creates a hurricane and splits the mountain into two parts and blows it away. One part falls towards north and the other falls towards south. The southern part is called Dakshina Sheshadri and the northern part is called Tirupati or Sheshadri. One who is unable to visit Tirupati can visit this place for the blessing of Lord Srinivasa. The name Puligana Muradi means a hillock where tigers live. Once upon a time, this was a dense forest and many tigers lived in the place. Gradually, the numbers of tigers decrease now. The deity is installed by Sage Mandavya. Now Sri Jayarama and Sri Nagaraja takes care of puja and rituals at the temple, which they got through the ancestry. The forefathers of Sri Jayarama and Sri Nagaraja has started performing the religious ritual at this place from around 800 years. Their ancestors are from Komandur of Tamil Nadu. Puligana Muradi temple building is 500 years old. 500 years ago, a Savakar Dasa Keshava Shetty of Tharakanambi built this temple 22 years ago. Raja Gopura Nirmana Samiti was formed and it was inaugurated by the then Governor Sri T.N. Chaturvedi in 2005. On the day of makes Sankranti, the Brahma Rathotsava will be celebrated every year, and one more Rathotsava will be celebrated on the first Saturday of Shravana month, decorating the deity with butter, turmeric and different abhishekas will happen frequently. There is a belief that Sage Mandavya, who installed deity, comes here in the form of frog to offer puja to the Lord. Even today, a frog can be seen near the deity. One more attraction about this temple is that it has a bow and an arrow belonged to Lord Rama. People from villages around cities far away and even from foreign countries come to this place to visit Lord and seek his blessings. Thank you.